Look at me. My name is Agent Wild. And I think me and you both know why you're here. I think me and you both know exactly the reason for you being in this interrogation room at this very moment. And don't play smart. Don't play dumb. Sorry. It's been a long day. Don't play dumb with me. Because I know you know the reason that you're in this interrogation room with Detective Wild, the best detective of all time. Sweet. So, we know why you're here. I'm going to make it very clear. It has to start with an R and end with a Y. Yes, that's right. Robbery. Dirty, nasty robbery. It's disgusting how people like you think that you can get anything you want and just get away with it. It disgusts me. You disgust me. Oh, what was that? Not judging you. No, we don't judge here until you're proven guilty, which you are. Anyways, yes, I don't have black. I don't like black. What? No. I meant the color of booklets. Thank you very much, dick hat. Let me just put this down on the little table here. Ah, this pen is missing the grip. Let me grab a different one. Ah, here. There's my good pen. It would help if this was not upside down. That I need to write down myself. All right. What's your name? You kind of, what's your gender? You're male. I'm not assuming your gender. Whoa, hold on there. You're a male, I just said that. Never mind. Age. Address of living. 1, 2, 3, go fuck myself straight. Huh, you're funny. I threw my serious glasses. You wanna play around? You wanna play a funny little game? Is that what you think this is? No. You killed a man for some stupid things. And you wanna joke around with me? The most prestigious detective to ever be a detective in detectivery. And you think you're going to get in my head? Wait, sorry. You think you're going to get in my head? You think you're going to play some mind games with me? You're kind of successful. I mean, you're not successful at all, but yeah. I'm not easily convinced. You know that. You can't convince me. Wait, what? You didn't do the robbery.
What?
Then who did the robbery? You can just go?
Go ahead.
Funny, sit your ass down. You can't go. This proves to you how easily convinced I am not. So, I'm gonna ask, Penn's already done. I'm gonna ask again. What is your address? Okay. 871, I have chlamydia. I just dropped my pen. Really? You want to play some games? You think this is a joke? You know what? That's enough of the information. I'll get someone that has time for this to interview your name and shit. Anyways, Stuart Little, I got your information. Here. So, the things you've had on you. I have what you had on you.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you're pretty much screwed. Yeah. So let me get the stuff. I haven't gotten everything yet. I think that's all. The first thing. When we first arrested you, these were on your face. Because I threw my series glasses and they seem to have broke. Now I look like an old grandma who's going to a rave. The next thing. It's a phone charger. And it really angers me. Because this phone charger, it's not what it's supposed to be for. This is supposed to be for an iPhone, and this is an Android charger. Even just for that, I'm gonna book you in for a year. Because that's crazy. So if you're gonna get life, you're gonna get life plus a year. Yeah, so if you end up living 100 years, you're gonna get that extra 1 year, and that's gonna cause your death. So you could thank your stupid iPhone Android charger for that. Yeah. Okay, good. Yeah. Yeah. That's what you get for being a dick. Yeah. And having an Android Apple charger mixture. Yeah. Oh, I can't put you in for another year for that. Well, guess what? I just did Macho Libre, so deal with it. I'm Detective Wild. Hello. Welcome. You're my bitch. Shut up. Thank you. The next thing he had is a crusty tube sock. Oh, God, yeah. That was in your underwear. Which also seemed to be crusty, too. Oh, it's good luck. It's good luck to have a crusty tube sock in your underwear. What did you spill on? Oh. Enough questions about that. That's going to be decontaminated. The next thing. It's a water bottle. Real Canadian. This is Canada. This is false advertising because it actually says on your ID that we took that you're American. That's another year. This is real Canadian water. For real Canadians, not for you. That's another year right there, buddy. Yeah. Why can't you put... You're false advertising yourself. You're calling yourself a Canadian. Like maple syrup and Eskimos. You can't identify yourself as a real Canadian because you are American. Thank you very much. I am Canadian. I don't say a boot. I don't call it a sofa. I call it a Chesterfield. So yeah, you call it a sofa. And you call it pop. But it's soda. Yeah, I'm an asshole, I know. Thanks. Next thing that I'm... is this... tingly... plastic. I was gonna say bag. But it's more like just a sheet of plastic. Very thin. Probably easy to rip. Why do you have this? You know that these are heavily illegal in Canada. Yeah, our penguins keep getting stuck in them. Yes, we have penguins and polar bears here. That's how we do it. So just because of that, just because of this little plastic bag, little plastic sheet they have, that's 20 years right there. I just made up that law that you're not allowed to have those. Because we don't have penguins here. But you're just not allowed to have those. And I just don't like you, Stuart Little. So that's another 20 years. Right there, buddy. I'm the judge now, apparently, too. Yeah. So you better be fucking scared. So it's obvious by now that you, you robbed from a vintage video game store. And you somehow managed to fit all of these in your back pocket. 7 Nintendo 64 games. Let's just go over what games they are. First one is Win Back. That's another you right there, because you stole such a bad game. So that's another year, just because you stole such a bad game. I heard you like ASMR too. Is that tingly for you? Is that get your ears going? Like your spidey senses, yeah? You like that? Yeah? That's another year because you like ASMR. How about that? You're racking up a nice sentence there. NASCAR 99. Another showing that you're not Canadian. Because Canadians don't watch NASCAR. We watch polar bears run around in a circle. That's our national sport. So, I'm not going to give you any sentence time for that. Because it's actually an okay game. But, I'm going to give you 4 months... because it just keeps off of what we were talking about earlier. And just because I have to repeat myself, it's another. Okay, so I'm going to take 4 years off your sentence. Because you were smart. And did steal a good game. So, high five to that. Yeah, high five. Yeah. High five me. Do it. High five me. Do you want to add on another 4 years? Oh, you don't care? You're probably getting a life sentence? High five me. Oh, there you go. Yeah. Great job, man. And then we have a bunch of wrestling games. Okay, this is an extra year. Because this is by Acclaim Sports, right? They're the worst wrestling game company in the world. All these other ones are made by THQ. Yeah. This one's made by Acclaim Sports. Unlike this one where it's really easy to do moves, THQ, you gotta like do combos like in like Mortal Kombat to actually do moves more than a punch. So, just for that, that's an extra year and a half. We have WrestleMania 2000. For that, you lose a month off your sentence. You have WCW versus NWO Revenge. For that, you lose 5 months off your sentence.
Good job.
And you have... Get Steel, man. Get Steel. I have to... Get Steel, dude. WWF No Mercy. Best wrestling game on the Nintendo 64. For that, you lose 2 years off your sentence. The next thing is the Ontario Driver's Handbook. That's 8 years right there, buddy. Oh, I know you're legally allowed to have these, but once again, you're Canadian, and now, you're not Canadian, sorry, and now you're trying to drive in our country? That we all know you're not a part of? You know what, actually, now that I think about it, that's 10 years, yeah, that's... Yeah. It's official too, actually. And it's got a nice little imprint on it, too. That seems nearly impossible to actually get off. That's 15 years right there. You damaged a Canadian handbook. Despicable. You are despicable. The last thing is a pamphlet. Let's fold it up a little bit. That's okay. It's a dedication, confidence, and respect. By Dr. Daniel C. Rockingham. What is this? A training program? Change your life. A new beginning. That's 5 years for a whole horribly photoshopped picture. He saw us the white outlining. It's horrible. And you're gonna get another 5 years because you don't have any of these three things. I don't know that. I don't know that. Another 2 years. How about that? Yeah, catch me outside, how about that? Yeah, that's how serious I am. Did you read all that really quick? I sped read it like Flash, you know, superhero. You don't know the superhero. 6 months. Just for being stupid. Anyways, the last piece of thing. That's 30 years. We know you stole this because they had the same fabric at the store. You stole threads of their carpet. That's gonna be so noticeable. They're gonna have to get a whole new carpet. You owe them money now, and it's 30 years for having this, because you stole it. That is more illegal in my books than any of those video games. Actually, maybe other than that. Win back game. But that's 30 years. That's disgusting. I am...
Officers, can someone get this lunatic? Yes, lock him up for like 70 years. Yeah, just... I'm the judge now. What do you mean I can't be the one that locks him up? I can do whatever I want. I can't do whatever I want? He has a right to an attorney. What? Okay. Well, apparently I just got fired, so you're free to go. Have fun. You can have all your stuff back, too. Here's your games and stuff. Actually, I'm gonna go back to that store and give them back this carpet. That was too rude. I can't give you that back. I'm sorry. And I'm keeping these glasses because they make me look cool. Do you want my badge too? Yeah, yeah. Don't actually have it on me. My badge. It's an invisible badge. Okay, have a good day. I'm taking this pamphlet too. You'll read it. I'm going to the Bahamas. You changed my name to Rodrigo. Have a nice life.